So it's time for stage number 11, the final hill stage before the mountain kind of section we have here. So I mean, there's not one here, but there was four here. You know what I mean, right? You know what I mean. And it's not a mountain finish. There's a bit of flat terrain afterwards. So I think this is more gonna be pretty much a small group of like maybe 10, 20 people who's gonna finish. I think that's about it, really. I don't really think anyone can really gain too much time this stage, to be honest. I don't think, anyway, but we'll have to wait and see, right? We'll have to wait and see what happens. And hopefully we can, though, somehow. If we win the stage, we will, right? So, alright, retain the general classification, of course. We gonna do that. They be jumping up and down there. Damn, okay. Alright then. No. Exactly. Pretty much. Oh, you should have put someone in the. Ooh, maybe I should have. Wait a minute. It's Bob Jungles, right? But how far away is he? No, it's Mackie. Okay. Mass. Ooh, I guess I should actually, basically. I'm not sure where he is exactly, but hopefully he's somewhere near. Maybe. I don't think he is, to be honest, though. Don't think he is anywhere near the front. Okay. It's gonna be a waste of stamina. No, he's too far back. We're gonna save him for one of the mountain stages. What's happening? Okay. you know what? I'll sure. Let's hit a high tempo, shall we? Wait, what? Wait, I'm confused now. What's happening here? What's happening here? Wait, slow down a bit. Yes, slow down a bit. But why are you leaving me? Why are you leaving me? Bruh. There we go. Take me, damn it. Alright, let's go then. I'm not sure what's happening, but let's go. I'm down for it. You know, he's not going to do anything anyways, right? So might as well put in pace here. Well, is here. He can protect me, I guess, while he's putting in pace. Right? Bruh. If all is just falling behind, how's that happening? How has this happened? I mean, granted, they're only 20 seconds behind us, right? But still. Oh, they're gonna catch us here, right? I'm not sure what happened, to be honest, but it was interesting for sure. I mean, they're still falling behind. What, boys? What's happening? Yeah, but what's happening here? I'm so confused. I'm so confused. It's not even. It's still us putting in pace, yeah. Oh, okay, we got stopped a bit there. Alright then. Keep going, Vianney, keep going! All the way! We're not gonna use you anyway, so. Might as well be of some use now, right? Might as well indeed. I mean, the sad thing is that Merc is up here. If he wasn't, that would be a bit more fun, but he is, so, yeah. But, there's, like, we're still actually getting away from them, it seems like. Somehow. Oh, O'Connor. O'Connor. No, yeah, alright. I mean, he's been going 100% for a while now, but he's still fine, looks like. He's still fine, so that's good. That's just great, isn't it? That's just great. I mean, after that, I'll just tell him to slow down, right? And we'll just get caught by the people behind us. But I mean, it's fun, right? It's fun while it lasts, I guess. Even though he's still here, but Is he? He's still going. He's still going strong. He's still going strong. Somehow, some way. Still like 20 seconds. They're just there. How is that 20 seconds? Oh, it's because they keep on catching up and then they get into a new group and then they stop. Okay, now they all want to escape. Right, sure. You know what? You've done well. You've done well. Let's just relax here, shall we? Let's just relax. that was fun. That was fun. Well, yeah, interesting start of the stage, isn't it? Oh, I forgot to turn off the. Now the audio should be better now, but okay. It's because basically I record on, I usually record my audio separate from OBS, right? But now I forgot to turn it off from OBS, so it should be good now, hopefully though. So yeah, I'm probably gonna fast forward mostly towards the final climb, I believe. Depends on what happens throughout the stage, but yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. This far, we're looking fine. I mean, we are looking fine. The rest of the team is a bit meh, to be honest. Yeah, but hopefully, I'm not sure I don't know. Hopefully, you all survive, right? Because there's the final climb where I will try and do something. I'm not sure. Totally sure what, but I think I'll. I mean, I have full stamina, right? So I'll probably try and put into pace somehow. I guess. Yeah, something like that. I'm not sure. I'm not sure exactly what I should do. I'm guessing I'm gonna say high tempo, right? How everyone get up in front? Yeah. Everyone get up in front. For your boy. Couple of people though. Looking tired. Alright, we see who's that? That's jungle up here, lovely. And Venomoth as well, okay. I mean, those are the two I need, realistically, so. Okay, Venomoth putting in pace. Lovely. I don't want him putting in pace though, that's the thing. I want someone like Ascreen putting in pace. Yeah. You can go. If you're up here, guys. Mass as well. I like them a lot. Don't want to get caught behind that guy. I knew it. 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 I just knew it. I could see him. I knew I wasn't gonna get people to get past. Right. I want junglers to protect me though. Nope. It's not surprising. You can stop now. You can stop now. Alright. What do I do? What do I do? I think I get junglers up here, right? Okay, I get junglers up here if you want to follow me, that is. I mean, he's. Bro, I don't understand. How it's so difficult to just get up here. How is that diff? It's not that difficult, bruh. It's not that difficult, bruh. Please. God damn. God damn. No, I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna do it. Oh my days. He actually like is a bit in here this time, but I mean all you gotta do okay, no, yeah, okay, you're squashing me now to be fair. Yeah. There we go. There we go. We need everyone's copy here. Yes. Great. 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 Lovely. Now, jungle is up here. That's fantastic. Now, we need you to protect me. Yes. Just like that. Just like that. And then, we need Venable to get in front of you. Yeah. And then, we need you to attack. Yeah, oh no, you might as well attack us all, right? You might as well attack us all. Yeah, sure. Sure, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get this spread. Let's get this spread. All the way. All the way. All the way. All the way. You keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. You got red gel as well. Whenever you need it. You got the red gel as well. Yeah? Oh, Blue Jill first, I guess. And then, oh, protect me, right? Nope. Protect me, that's it. Here we go. Need to get the red, the Blue Jill first. I'm gonna get some Red Jill here. Don't get caught behind that guy, I beg. You're so useless. Yep, get in front of me, please. There we go. Just about. Now you can get the Red Jill. There we go. Pick up the pace as well. Okay. Lovely, lovely. We've actually escaped a bit here. Surprisingly, we have escaped a bit. Not that far to the top, only like 3 kilometers. Good, good. Of course. It's a narrow road here. You keep getting caught behind every single rider, I swear. Bruh, it's ridiculous, actually. Like, Jesus. I'm not gonna waste time even like waiting for him. There's no real reason to. Yeah, get in front of me so you can actually do your thing. Yeah, I mean you're gonna blow up in a bit, right? But yep, okay, you're done for. Lovely. I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna go. Okay, Merc is actually quite a bit behind. I'm not sure what's happening here, but I like it. I don't. I mean, there. I guess there's far to the finish, right? I guess there is. Probably is. Is that the reason, though? I guess it could be. I guess there's a mountain stage out there as well. But still, if I can get more time. Yeah, it's flat. I guess I can't really go all the way, can I? I mean, I almost have a minute on him, to be fair. No one's doing anything down here? Yeah. You were actually setting a height, you absolute idiot. Imbecile. Alright, cool. Actually, they were actually setting a high tempo. Wow. Wow. Wow, okay. I've seen that as well now. 10 kilometers, yep. Boy. Boy, they're catching out, I believe. I believe so. Wouldn't mind having a bit of a send here, it would be great. Can I go all the way like this? I'm not sure. I'm not entirely sure. Probably can't, to be fair. Probably can't. They're catching up, so. Yeah, they're there. There you go, and catch up. 8 kilometers. Doubt I'm gonna be able to hold them off for that long. 2 kilometers? Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna have to go out and back then. That's all I can do. I need to recover stamina. I need to. Alright, and then just uphill again, I guess. Yep. Okay, 13 seconds though. They're on their way. On their merry way here. Yeah, again, is that Fuglsang putting in pace there? Yes, okay. Yes, indeed. Okay, they're actually attacking. Okay, you're not fine. Oh, never mind. They're done now, I guess, then? I mean, I don't really want to put in pace, to be honest, but if you want to do something, that'd be great. Go on in, Mattelli, go on. I'll just be waiting. I'm not gonna do anything, bruh. I got the yellow jersey here. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Okay. Let's see if I can possibly just gain a little bit of time. I mean, if I can win the stage, I get 10 seconds, right? That's not too bad. It's too risky. I'm just gonna try and win stage. That's all I can do, really, at this point. That's all I can do. Is he gonna sprint forward, though, Batali? I'm not sure. I'm actually not sure if he is. I am, though, so. Best believe that. You best believe that. I'm not gonna take over it. I just wanna get behind him, but that's all I can. Yep, I knew it, 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 knew it Last past him! Last past him! Please don't flip! Did I win? Did I win? I don't know. Did I? Maybe. I hope so. I sure hope so. Yes, okay, we won. Okay, good. I guess we're gonna gain 4 seconds then, right? Because you're gonna gain the 6 seconds bonus. So, yeah, green jersey. Don't have that. Everything but the pull-gun jersey. That's just what we need. Okay, that's all we need. Hopefully we'll have full stamina. But that's the only thing I'm worrying about. That we want a full stamina for the next stage. Because that would really suck. It really would. Full stamina finish 5th though. Fair enough. 24 seconds. Okay. Yeah, still a bit too close in my opinion. We have the green jersey, of course, just by that. Decent. He's retaken the what's called the white jersey. Good. Good. Looking good. We're looking good. Please full stamina. Good. Perfect. Alright. That's all I need. And then of course the mountain section begins. And that is next time. If you enjoyed this one, don't forget to leave a like, of course, and see you next time with a mountain stage. Till then, take care. Bye.